Hello, everybody. I'm really sorry about bitching and whining, but God, it's just, I was trying so hard. I really was. And it's my fault a lot in the fact that this game was really hyped up and everything by a lot of people, like the cult following. And I'm sorry that I keep having to say these exact words over and over again. But I can't overlook a lot of the very glaring with the port. Not necessarily the game as a whole, but the port. It's bad. So, all right. Now, I put the difficulty back down because I just want to finish this. I don't want to leave it open. And yeah, so I would like to, you know. You know, I want to finish it. I want to see this through to the end. I mean, who knows? Also, it might redeem itself a little bit. At least with the story. Spoken you have, and thus passage I shall provide. From the sanctum of death, together we depart. Goodbye.
We killed your son. Why are you offering to aid us?
My hatred lingers. But now, I wish to believe in the future Mistress Kaya envisioned. The one for which she sacrificed her life.
Mistress Kaya?
Queen Andoria Kaya of Concordia.
What? You still remember Her Majesty?
When I became a lessee, Her Majesty's dragon returned my memories of her to me. Mistress Kaya had the power to see the future. Therefore, she knew that her visiting Miletus would bring about her certain death.
Then, why did she...
She must have believed that it was necessary. That is what Mistress Kaya chose. The same is true of me. I have chosen a path at variance with the will of the Azure Dragon Crystal. I see. So, I will now lose everything. Bound by my family name, I defended my kingdom and my people as the Akatoki Warden, and even lost my son. But now, it ends. Is this the path I've chosen?
You have a choice to make. You are to choose your own paths. Follow the path in life to find your death.
What the hell was that?
She's fallen.
Then... she's...
Yes. She is... no longer in this world.
Could this be fate? Our paths have never crossed, but I know who you are. You're the pawns of that woman. The one who has crossed the White Tiger. Very well. I shall be the one to pass judgment on you.
You know about... Mother?
I never anticipated that our fight with Cid would turn out to be like this.
Who do you think you are?
Within my dark clutches, you shall die a slow death.
Select three party members for each route. The remaining members will act as reserves for both parties.
Let's split up and take them out one by one.
Okay, who should I pick? Who should I pick? Alright, so for the first one, it's going to be Ace, Seven, and Mr. Yo Man. Actually, no. It's going to be Ace, Queen, and Yo Man. And then it's going to be Seven, Sice, I don't know. Yeah, let's go ahead and pick Sync.
Let's go.
But yeah, what's really funny though is that I've had a theory for a little bit. And that I think that the reason why the voice acting in the regular cutscenes and everything is so weird is because Square Enix was too cheap to actually shorten the cutscenes. So basically, that's why there are the really weird spaces in their dialogue, because when the talking like was that, the voice acting is way better, like a whole nother league from the other voice acting. So I think that they were just too lazy to shorten the cutscenes to make them fit with English dialogue instead of Japanese dialogue.
Judgment.
Cid's Crucible. Oh, shit. Okay.
You are now authorized to proceed.
Ah, shit, of course.
Let's go.
Are you up to the challenge?
Hang in there, guys, or you're
going
dead!
Somewhere.
Shit.
Dodge this. Going somewhere? Yeah. Hey, dodge this. Going somewhere?
Come on, Ernie, for fuck's sake. What the fuck? There we go. I think I got it this time. Wait, what is... Oh, endure the onslaught until... Oh, okay. I get it now. It didn't give me a chance to actually take a look at it because it was, It was, friggin' being dumb. It was having too much stuff pop up on the screen, and it just didn't let me, see it. So basically, I had no idea what it was until now. Got 45 more seconds. Come on! Come on! Come, oh, mother of God! Stop it! Just let me kill you. I'd be very appreciative if you could just let me kill you. 20 seconds. Okay. He is just hanging out there, though. Come on. There we go. 2-1. Yay.
Proceed onward.
You're damn right I will.
Let's go.
So what is this over here? Cinnabar Phantoma. That good stuff. Cloister of Revelation. Cool, I guess.
This should be easy for you.
Pass through the portal twice in succession without getting hurt. Thankfully I have a void on.
We already came this way.
Just gonna run through. Yay, we did it. A void was really helpful there, though, for sure.
Is this Milites? Look at that.
Weird. So now we're gonna probably go to the other part again, right? Or maybe not. It's okay. I didn't want to hang out with them anyway. Oh.
Let's go.
Cloister of Revelation. Thankfully, I also have a void on her, too.
You should at least be able to.
I think it's going
to
be the same thing. Eliminate all enemies and proceed to the next chamber. Okay.
Yes, aren't working.
Only the candles of... Oh, okay. Okay, how do I even do that then? Okay. Like, I can't even hit him. There we go. Please? Can I just, like... Maybe have this shit work for once? Okay. Basically, I think I just need to get enough of my shit back to do the stuff.
Going somewhere?
Damn it. There we go. Thankfully, that one I... Okay. Please? Damn it. Come on. How do I do this? Please? There we go. Okay. There we go. There's still one more. Please? There we go.
Finished.
Okay, I think I'm actually starting to get a hang of certain things. Because, yeah, her forward allows me to go at a much greater range. If that makes any sense. Like forward and square.
So you're telling me we're back in a town somewhere in Rubru?
What the fuck? Why does it have an objective over there? Is it gonna come over here and kill me? I kind of want to hang out and see. Oh shit, I lost somebody. Nah, it's just gonna turn around. Sure, come on, Trey. Let's do this stuff, buddy.
Why would monsters be in a place like this?
Haha! Hooray for power leveling.
Let's go beat some sense into him.
Where is the other party? I'm assuming, yeah, since there's only one way to go. Chamber of All. Is it exposition time? I think it's exposition time. It's exposition time.
Worthy to be Alessi. A query. Wilt thou become Alessi and protect me, the Vermilion Herd?
I know that there's a bad ending. I know that there's a bad ending. Well, 'cause I'm sure that 'cause becoming a Lassie is, you know, like it's God damn it. Becoming a Lassie can't be good. This game is trolling. The game is trolling me, because here's what I think. Now, obviously I could be wrong, as I will always say before anything, but now becoming a Lassie I don't think is a good thing to a certain extent. I'm going to choose to remain mortal. Watch, this is the bad ending. That would be real funny. I did think about it for a second, but I don't think that we're intended to become a Lassie.
Was that the crystal's voice?
The choice now goes to me.
Okay, so that might have been the wrong thing to do. If it is, then that's fine. I'll go ahead and just redo it or whatever. But also, like, I don't know. I'm still confused a little bit. I'm among the belief that if you have to go back and read through stuff to kind of understand things, then it, you know, I don't get it. But whatever, it'll be fine. So I guess, yeah, we have to rendezvous with our buddies. With our Animu pals.
Are you up to the challenge?
What is this one? Harvest 7 Phantoma on your way to the upper level. Okay, I guess I have no fucking choice then. 7 Phantoma. Okay. Yeah, this is too easy. I kind of wish that I played it on one of the other difficulties. But it's okay. I mean, I just kind of want to at this point. What? One more. There we go. It is nice that I get to fight a fucking Tonberry. Animal Lantern. That's pretty cool. Mega Ether. Also cool, I guess, maybe, or something. Oh, never mind, he's dead. He is very dead. That is a dead-ass Tonberry. Alright, so that's 3. I fought the Rursus or whatever. And I also fought 2 Tonberries. Okay, so I need 4 more. Or else I'm dead. Oh, god damn it. Are you serious right now? Is this gonna be like a big fucking maze? With no rhyme or reason for why? It is! Okay, so I'm gonna go right this time then. Please tell me. What the fuck? I wish that I could go back, but of course that's not a fucking option. Okay, so yeah, so now I'm just going in circles then. I'll go straight. Fuck. Are you serious right now? Alright, so left. Then left. Then left. Yeah, because I went straight last time and it led me to the chest. Come on, buddy. Alright, so I came from this direction. Okay. So I'm gonna go left. Come on. That was pretty easy. So now I need 2 more. Okay, so then another left. I need to remember this.
Going somewhere? Dodge this.
Come on. There we go. Yeah, see, now that I kind of get the more nuances of the combat, it just makes a lot more sense. It's just, it's hard to remember that there are such little nuances in a game called Final Fantasy. You know what I mean? I think that's it.
Authorized to proceed.
Please tell me it just lets me go and I don't have to go through a maze. Yep, of course. I still have to do all... Still have to do all the nonsense. Alright, straight or left? I'm gonna go straight because I've been going a lot of lefts. Please just let me go on. Please.
Going somewhere?
Obtain a Mega Elixir. Of course. Well, at least it'll only send me back so far. You know what I mean? Instead of sending me back all the way to the beginning, like most games probably would, it's sending me back to like the beginning of that little section. Alright, so I'm just gonna go left again then. Alright, come on guys. Whoop. Damn. Come on, bud. There we go. Yeah, I might stick with 7. Now that I kind of am not being dumb with her. Adumbration. I think that they just like fucking making up words. You will all face judgment together. Select 3 members for the first party. I mean, I'm gonna do the same thing.
Let's go.
Are you up to the challenge?
What is it this time? Eliminate your enemies without using physical attacks. Well. Is that... I mean, honestly, how am I supposed to do this besides just... There we go. Come on, buddy. I mean, I'm hoping that this isn't a physical attack, technically. I'm gonna be really mad if I get to all the way till the end of this and it's like, nope, never mind. You totally fucked up there, dude.
Showdown. Take this.
Time to send a bajillion lasers your way. Oh, shit. Come on. Go to attack. There we go.
Time to sit out. I got taken.
You are now authorized to proceed.
Yeah? Cool. Does that mean I won? Even though that everybody else in my party used physical attacks? Who'd have thunk it? I think that even the game realizes that the AI is not the greatest. Closure of exhibition.
You have little time. Make it quick.
Don't even try.
Eliminate all enemies and precede. Okay. Oh shit, actually. Stuff is firing at me and I don't really like it. Damn. Damn it. Come on, buddy. Oh, shit. I do not like you one bit. Because you're a jerk. Come on. All right. There we go. One more. There we go. Damn it. Oh, shit. Oh, I totally get what's going on now. I am not supposed to be... I'm not supposed to be stepping on those things. Yeah, you can die. Come on. There we go, he's dead. I hate this, come on, just let me kill you. Now you're dead. Alright, hopefully that is going to be the last of them.
I thought it would take you much longer than this.
It's because I'm awesome. Because I'm awesome as shit. So suck it. Sid.
Let's go.
You should at least be able to do this much.
Limit your enemies without using magic. Okay. That'll be plenty easy. I barely used magic in the first place. Suck it. Thunderbomb. Okay, hold on. And that one is dead. And this guy's about to be dead too. Oh shit, are they dealing with a guy? Oh yeah, they are. Come on, let me through. Oh, okay, I get it now. This one's gonna move now, right? Please? All right. Fuck this shit. Can I go? Please? Please? Oh, never mind. Okay, I fucked up really badly. I know exactly what I'm supposed to be doing. I have to wait for them to stop, get on them. I have to go to the center there and then cross over there. Okay. Yep, just like this. Just like this. We did it. Ah, somebody died though. Oh well. Fuck 'em. Sure, come on, Jack.
Militess? No. Lorica?
Nope, don't care. Kind of?
Let's go.
Amphitheater. What am I supposed to do for this one?
I prepared this just for you.
Come on. Destroy the pillars to discern the flame's position. Okay. Okay. I'm gonna go ahead and do that first. Oh, okay. I don't know. The Pillar of Monad's final resting place. Wait, so what am I supposed to do then? Allow the fire to guide thine destructive impulses. Okay, what am I supposed to kill them now or not? I have no idea. Okay. Okay, I have no idea what I'm doing now. Probably gonna die. Oh shit, everybody's dead but me. Okay. I think I know what I'm supposed to be doing now. But I lost the majority of my party though. Nine and eight.
If this is Concordia, then... I've had about
oh, shit. Also, why are we fighting a whole bunch of invisible enemies? Chamber of Life. Let me go ahead and see if anybody got anything cool. Okay, so a lot of people are dead. Ah, whatever. All I know is hopefully I can finish this today. That would be awesome. But I'm honestly just waiting for the ultimate exposition. It'll probably be right here. That's what I'm guessing, at least. Okay. This is gonna be fun. What the fuck? What?
They look pretty tough.
Not really.
Everyone, stay calm. This form also teems with life.
Over already?
Should never say that, ever.
This world teems with life. Trivial life. I see no value in it. Is this the culmination of 1,000 years? How disappointing. It is a simple matter to destroy the world. If but a bit tiresome. Do not resist. Accept your judgment with proper respect. Recite its words upon your death, and you may yet acquire some piddling value.
Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and save one more time. Or probably not one more time, probably like... I'll save another time, because there's probably gonna be a bunch more trials or whatever. Oh, am I out of save spots? That's weird.